I don't want to do it. Oh, I just have it weird.
GiggleBox!
Hi guys, welcome to today's episode of GiggleBox. Today we're going to be doing the What's in the Box challenge, and we have no idea whatsoever what's going to be put in there. We're each going to take it in turns to come in and have a go at it.
But as a reward, we're going to be opening these Puppy in My Pocket.
Ooh.
So let's get started. But for this challenge, we need a box.
And here it is.
Let the challenge begin. Is that a pineapple? That really feels like a pineapple.
Okay, now it's my turn, so
I don't want to do it.
Oh, what is that? Do I have to touch it? Really? I don't know what that is. It's freaking me out. I don't know. Okay, it's not moving. It doesn't feel alive. I don't want to do it. Oh, I just have a weird. What was that? What was that? I just felt like someone trying to scare me here. Okay, I don't know what that is. Is it something bad? Is it something scary? I'm scared. Scare me! I don't know what that is. It just feels weird every time I touch it. Can I pass? What?
That feels actually funny. It feels like tarred a bit. Ah! What was that? What is that? A packet of toys or something? What if it was hot hard when I touched my other thing in there? So is there a patch of something part of bone? I don't want to put my other hand in, so it's felt like a bone or something. What the heck is this? What is that? I don't want it to be some sort of bug because I'm actually crushing it. Gosh. Is that cabbage or something? I don't know what it is.
Okay.
It feels so weird.
Every time it seems to be in a different position. I don't want to squeeze it in case stuff comes out of it. Is that like a dog chew or something? Ah, the bottom of it's wet. I was going to go for a dog toy, but I'm not sure. Some of it's floppy, yuck. Ew, what is that? Oh, the back of it's wet.
Okay, what would be wet and bumpy?
Seriously? I don't know. I've gone dead. I'm gonna go like for a dog thing. Something dog related. So a dog thing, yeah, dog thing.
What? What's that? Oops, it's definitely not a bug. That's actually broccoli, isn't it?
God, is this one of the horrible ones? I don't want to feel it. It's one of the horrible ones, for goodness sake. It is, isn't it? Oh, it feels crumbly, so maybe it's like... Ugh. I don't feel this bit. Oh, I don't know if it's broccoli.
Is it a fruit? It's a fruit, like broccoli. It's broccoli.
I really hope it ends a bite.
What the? Is that a donut? I'm so stupid! It's a donut, isn't it? I thought it was going to be a bug.
Yeah, I'm tasting this. Can I eat it?
God, I can't feel anything.
What are you trying to say about me?
What is that?
I want an adventure.
This feels weird. Okay. What is wrong with this bit? Why can I squeeze it and then it feels more wet? Oh my god! What is that? Is that honey or something? It's sticky. God, is that honey? Is that honey? I don't think it's honey anymore. It feels weird and wet though. Doesn't feel like an animal. What is that? Okay, I'll just tap that again. It smells sweet. What is that? Can I pick? Okay, I'm going to try and pick it up. Is that a... That's a donut! That is a donut! Is that a donut? That's a Krispy Kreme donut. What is that? Dough. Is it like fish's insides? And a fish there? Is it? Don't touch me, Tay. Did I fall behind? Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Is that a donut? Oh, it's dots. No, it's a donut. It's a donut. I'm really scared it's going to be a bug. I can't stick my hands in. I'm scared. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, is that jelly? I can so stupid. It is jelly, isn't it? I can't even hold it. It's jelly, isn't it?
Oh, I don't want to do this at all. If I've just poked my little finger, it won't hurt. Or if this is moving, I'm scared.
Oh, that's soft. But you can put your finger into it. I'm now sure that it's probably not an animal. Ugh, is that jelly? What is that? Oh, that feels weird. Oh, but it is weird. Cool, is that jelly? Okay, I'm going to say, is that like a jelly-ishy thing? Is it jelly? It's jelly, isn't it? Is it jelly? I'm gonna go for jelly. I have no idea what this is gonna be. Oh, is that a sausage? No, that's really horrible. It's a sausage, isn't it? It's a sausage. Oops, I think I ripped it. Who cares, we can eat them for lunch. Okay, I'm gonna handle this. Oh, what does that feel like? Oh man. This isn't an animal. Oh, who touched me? If someone's touching me, down there, it's going nuts. This can't be an animal. If it is an animal, then I'm... Who's trying to prank me? Aye, buzz off. Is this like... It feels a bit like meat. Some sort of meat. Or something like that. Ugh! Yeah, do you know why I say that? Because meat's horrible. This feels nasty. Someone's trying to prank here. I'm going to say, can I just have a little feel? Are they like, ugh, man. I feel like a bit like sausages shape. Stop. Wait, is that chicken? Is that chicken? Is this chicken? Wait. Is this sausage? Is it sausages all pulled up together? Now we've done our challenge, we're gonna open the biggest puppy in my pocket! Okay. They're easy to open. Yeah, they are.
Oh, look what I got. Is that eye?
What is that? Oh, do you want to swap? Oh, that feels a bit funny. Never mind.
Oh, okay, we've got a collector's guide here.
Can we
swap? I'm
gonna try. In a minute, maybe.
Oh, Jace. Mm-hmm. Can we open it? You open it at the side, darling.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got a rare pup. I've got a rare pup! And her name is Lola. Mine's rare. That's really nice. The ultra rare. That's what you want, Kailey. You want the ultra rare one. Oh my god. Kailey wants this one. A ginger. Is that a ginger lab? Yeah, a Labrador. You love labs.
Look, Kailey, she's this got a ball on her head.
I'm happy.
A ball? Oh, do you want to swap? I think this is a pug.
Oh, look, your name's Holly.
is a Brittany Spaniel and her name's Holly.
Mine is called Lola and she's an Afghan hound.
Mine is a Wheaton Terrier.
Thanks for watching our video, guys. I hope you enjoyed our What's in the Box challenge.
Please make sure you like and subscribe to our video and tell us in the comments down below if you like donuts as well. Give us the thumbs up.
So we'll see you later, guys.
Bye. Thank you.